your farm. There was a boy from Arkansas, and he wouldn't listen to his mom when she told him he should go to school. He'd sneak away in the afternoon, take a little walk, and pretty soon you'd find him at the local auction barn. He'd stand and listen carefully, then pretty soon he began to see how the auctioneer could talk so rapidly. He said, oh my, it's Stuart, I've got to learn that auction cry, gotta make my mark, be an auctioneer. $25 bidding at a $30, 30, will you give me 30, make a 30, bid at the bottom of $30, who'd you give me 30, who'd you give me $30 bid? $30 bidding at a 35, would you give me 35, made a 35, bid at a 35, who put a bidding at a $35 bid? And all could see he didn't jest. He'd practice calling bids both night and day. Here's a paps that find him behind the barn, just working up in awful storms. He tried to imitate the auctioneer. Here's a paps that, son, we just can't stand to have a mediocre man selling things at auctions using our good name. I'll send you off to auction school, then you'll be nobody's fool. You can take your place among the best. $35 bid and at a $40, 40, will you give me 40, make a 40, bid it up on my $40, who'd you give me 40, who'd you give me $40 bid? $40 bid and at a 45, who'd you give me 45, bid it at 45, bid it at 45, who put a bid it at a $45 bid? Such a happy cheer. His fame went out from shore to shore. He had all he could do and more. Had to buy a plane to get around. Now he's the tops in all the land. Let's pause and give that man a hand. He's the best of all the auctioneers. $45 bid and at a $50, 50, will you give me 50, make a 50, bid it up on my $50, who'd you give me 50, who'd you give me $50 bid? $50 bid and at a 55, who'd you give me 55, made it a 55, made it a 55, who put a bid at a $55 bid? Stand to one, boys. Come on, Brad.
25 and with 35, the fair number with 45, the 55 and with 75, the fair number with 85, the fair number with 95, the fair number with 115, the 25, the fair number with 35, the fair number with 45, the 55, the number with 75, the fair number with 95, so
$45 bid, another $50, 50, will you give me 50, make a 50, bid upon my $50, who give me 50, who to give me $50 bid? $50 bid, another 55, who to give me 55, make a 55, bid a 55, who put a bid at a $55 bid? Well, I'll sell that hog for a $55 bid.